A music education is really valuable to an individual and to the community at large for a number of reasons. It is an art form that allows people to express themselves, express our humanity. It expresses all the emotions from celebration to reflection. With music, it really trains you to have a good attention span in order to be successful at it. You have to sit with it. You have to develop strategies on how to work with it. You have to break it down. You have to play things slowly. You have to know things in your mind and then communicate it to your hands to do. But we are in a time in our culture where there's only so much funds to promote various types of disciplines within a public school setting. And for whatever reason, many administrators are seeing, well, we can do away with music because we have to do the sciences and the math and the language arts. But with music, you're getting something that is a temporal art, something that's right now. And you have to know what you're doing right now in order to do it. And I mean, Leonardo da Vinci was a master of the centuries in painting and an inventor. And he claimed that music was the highest of the arts. They have discovered that there is a part of our brain that is dedicated to speech. And if that part is damaged, you won't be able to talk. And next to that, connected to the speech center, is a part of the brain that apparently focuses on oral imagery, sound, and music. And so in some ways, music is built into us. I mean, it's not just a choice. It's part of being human. I've been fortunate to have a sensitivity to compose music and to be able to provide a narrative through the music and to the music. The greatest stories ever told are the ones we're still talking about over the centuries. And whether you're talking about a Shakespeare, the various stories in the Bible and so forth. These are things people ponder for generations and generations. It seems like it's endless because they've reduced everything into a narrative. And if it's a good one, if it's an inspired one, there's truth in it, and you can acquire wisdom through this. The internet, I don't know if it has much wisdom. There's just a lot, everybody's got an opinion about stuff, but to have some kind of insight about how does it all work, that's the stuff that music is made of. That's where somebody's trying to parody the greater world and says it, in a way that you go, yeah. If it's just an absolutely beautiful morning, you wake up and the birds are chirping and whatever, and you might go break out in song, oh, what a beautiful morning, whatever. And because somebody said that, somebody captured that perfectly, and times that, times everything that happens in our lives. And there are musicians out there telling those stories. How are we going to have any perception that's transcendent in this world if we're reduced to strip malls and streets and buildings? We have to have some kind of way to feel like we're a part of it all and that we understand it. And not just from the outside in, but from the inside out. And that's That's one of the glories of music.